This Not On Your Side news update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center. Stay in the know with Dr. O. Visit hawksworth.org.
Good morning and Merry Christmas Eve. These are your WCPO Not On Your Side headlines for today. We are working to learn the conditions of two people who were shot in what Cincinnati police are calling a gun battle in OTR. The gunfire broke out shortly after 10 Saturday night along Vine Street near the Finley Playground. One of the victims was shot in the head, but police say a bullet just grazed her. Both were taken to UC Medical Center. Well, the Bengals are going to miss the postseason for a third year in a row now. They fell to the Cleveland Browns yesterday, 28-18 in the land. Cincinnati failed to overcome Browns quarterback Baker Mayfield and his offense. And Mayfield threw three touchdowns, giving him 24 touchdowns for the year, which is the third most in NFL history for a rookie. Head coach Marvin Lewis says the team just missed their chances. Well, those are your WCPO Not On Your Side headlines for Christmas Eve. We'll see you at noon. Have a great day.